Hi guys, I am Ashish Dixit and welcome to another episode of STL Edu Talk. Today, I will take you through new age, efficient methods of deploying optical networks using microcables. World over, the use of high bandwidth applications such as high definition video and telemedicine has surged, leading to an increase in data traffic, and this is only expected to grow further. Meeting the increased demand for high-speed internet connectivity is imperative for keeping up with the data-hungry world. Operators therefore need to scale up urgently, and building dense optical fiber networks is the only way forward. Optical fiber cables can be deployed underground or aerially. Today, we shall discuss underground cable deployment. Underground cables can be buried directly in trenches or can be put in ducts laid inside the trenches. Cables are mostly laid using ducts. When laying cables inside ducts, operators usually adopt the pulling method. In the pulling method, a cable is pulled through the duct. An empty duct is rodded to first install a winch rope, which further pulls the cable through the duct. This requires manpower at both the ends of the duct. This has its own limitations. The process is slow. Only 15 to 30 meters can be deployed per minute. In order to cater to future demand, the cable deployed has a high number of fibers than what is required as of now. Manholes for cable installations are required every 200 to 250 meters, making it expensive and time consuming. Addressing these issues are amazing combination of microducts and microcables. So what are microducts? These are smaller conduits with internal diameter as small as 10 mm, subdividing the main duct space. They leave provisions for 2, 3, 4, 7 or even 8 pathways inside the same duct, eliminating the need to dig and put a new duct every time there is a need to lay more fiber or cable. It reduces the right-of-way issues and increases the speed of network rollout. This aligning of fiber deployment with customer demand optimizes capital expenditure. It expedites network expansion without interrupting existing services. Microducts, being slimmer than the regular ducts, need cables that can fit into these slimmer ducts. These super slim cables are called microcables. For the same fiber count, they are comparatively slimmer than the traditional loose tube duct cables. For example, STL's next gen micro light cable is the world's slimmest micro cable, which is having 576 fibers and with a diameter of just 10.3 mm. Micro cable offer numerous advantages. They are 4 times denser than conventional duct cables, thereby optimizing duct space. They improve duct to cable fill ratio by allowing operators to install fiber with only required number of fibers. With a method called blowing or jetting, they can be easily blown inside microducts using airflow. The cable design cleverly optimizes blow installation as the inside wall of the microduct is coated with a low friction material. This results in a fast blowing of these lightweight cables at a speed of 80 to 140 meters per minute. Cables can be deployed across 6 to 8 kilometers in a day, vis-a-vis 2 kilometers per day in the pulling method. Operators can deploy a resilient network with microcables in areas with poor weather conditions. You can see the advantages of microcables vis-a-vis traditional loose tube cables by comparing the benefits of blowing 7 cables with 288 fiber each inside a 7-way multiduct against putting a single 288 fiber conventional duct cable in a duct with internal diameter of 41 mm. Accommodate 7 times more fiber, 4 times faster installation through air blowing, enables easy network expansion, is cost effective. To know more about STL range of optical fiber cables, visit our website stltech or contact our sales representative now.